and welcome back on YouTubers Do the Craziest Things! Okay, so there's this person right here. You should go subscribe to her because she's pretty awesome. Yeah, she has this thing going on her channel where she does 10 challenges until she reaches 100 videos. And one of her challenges was to swap videos with someone like Charlie and Alex did. I got to swap vlogs with her. She's gonna do one of my videos and I have to do one of her challenges. So the challenge that I chose is to eat a sandwich which contains stuff that shouldn't really be put together in a sandwich. Challenge submitted by this person that I've never heard of in my life. I do not know who that is. Who's that? Sounds odd. It's Ty! Okay, it's Ty! And I did not know it was him that suggested that challenge. I picked the challenge and then I saw that it was him. So, shut up and eat the crap! Right! Yeah! Crap, sorry, almost forgot. Okay, so for those few of you that have been watching my collab channel since it started, you would know that I'm very skilled at cooking. Big piles of shit, that is. So this is right up my alley. The only difference is that last time I didn't eat the delicious pile of shit that I created from within my heart. But this time, I'm so lucky. I can't even contain myself. Okay, so I have the specimen right here. I have right lettuce, I have some honey there, I have a chili, I have some jam, I have some peanuts, I have a cucumber, I have a chocolate bar, and some garlic. Right, so let's start making me feel nauseous. I'll tell you a secret, I do not want to do this, but I signed up for this, I guess. The things I do for YouTube. So the idea is that I should try and eat most of it. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Just looking at it makes me just want to run. I hate you. God, like every cell in my body is just trying to stop me from doing this. But I'm gonna do it. I swear to God, I will. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god, wait, let me get some water. Guys, I think I'm gonna throw up. Probably not, because I don't usually throw up, but oh Jesus Christ. That was the most disgusting thing ever. I'm not gonna take another bite of that. I do not want to throw up. So what do you think? Challenge completed? I mean, I did eat it. Well, not all of it, obviously. That's not possible. So check out Kirsten's version of one of my videos. It's probably gonna be up later. Here's a link to her channel, and go subscribe and see when the video is up. Alright, so that's another episode of YouTubers Do the Craziest Things! And then throw up. This is just pure evil. So I'm gonna go throw up now. And yeah, should be an interesting rest of the day. Alright, I hope everyone else has a great day and does not eat disgusting things. Okay? Okay. Bye.